as usual. Had doe in the field when I got here. It's the third time in a row I've hunted this place. And that happened, so I was able to sneak up, throw my climber on, get up this tree. Didn't spook any. There's three big does, two small ones. I'd much rather kill one of the big ones, but any doe right now would be fine. Haven't killed a deer in a couple weeks, so starting to get the itch. Really want to put just a doe down, or if by some miraculous magic a giant buck showed up, I'd be pretty pumped with that right there. It's definitely that time. I've seen a lot of people killed last night in our area, so they're definitely starting to move. Hopefully some bucks show up, but I'd say it's just going to be does again. They're right out here in the field now, so we'll sit tight and hopefully they'll come by. We'll see. Sucks. I don't know if I hit record anyways, but she came in. I'm positive I didn't hit record. But I had a doe come in. I guessed her for 35. She was at 27 yards. I shot over top of her back. Nice big doe. She seen me. Still was coming. I screwed it up. Part of it. Whatever. faster. I got a lot of knock out there, so. Screw it. I'm gonna get my stuff packed and pull out of here. Nice and chilly this morning. It's only like the second morning I've got to sit in a long time. Really cold, crisp. The ground was froze on the way in. It was nice and crunchy. I feel like there ought to be some good deer moving this morning. I wasn't going to sit up here. I was actually going to sit at the bottom, but I figured I've been seeing a bunch of does up here, so if there's a buck around, he'll probably be in this area. Seen anything yet, but I literally just got set up. It's a heck of a hike to get all the way back here. It looks like a really good spot for a buck to show up. I've killed two bucks here in the past. We seen a nice one here 2 years ago. If he's alive, he'd be a giant. But I haven't seen much sign of bucks. A couple scrapes here and there and a couple rubs. Not a whole lot going on. Few hours up here, and then I'm gonna probably scout down in the woods a little further. The wind's perfect, so hopefully a big buck shows up, or I probably should have done this morning, but I'd much rather shoot a big old buck. See what happens. We got a couple hours. Thank you. good buck. I don't know for sure what he was. He walked right across the middle of the field. I don't think that's the same one I seen this morning. Man, I'm cold. Now the adrenaline's kicking in. This buck cut across and he went into the woods behind me. I don't think he was gonna come this way. He went into that woods. And this deer decided to come right to me. I think I shot it at like 5 yards. I think it's a perfect shot. But it's dead right behind me at about 30 yards, maybe 35. Just freaking smoked it. This buck to come back. He's a nice buck. I'm gonna see if I can call him back in, get another shot, and maybe kill 2 deer. Alright, well, it's freezing cold, but it's getting late in the morning, so we'll climb down, check this doe out, and then I'm gonna probably move these stands either up to where this action's been really coming from, or over on the next ridge where that I think that bigger buck went. 2 bucks this morning, I don't believe were the same bucks. That one looked a lot bigger than the one that come by. I think I probably would have shot this one. He looked pretty decent, but he went into this thicket back behind me and it just goes to a big drop. Unless he walked that bottom and is looking for a doe, I don't think he would have left. He might have went in there and bedded. I'm gonna try to sneak out of here quiet and go see if I can find a big scrape to throw up a camera and move my stands over. It's 2-piece, climber, you know how it is. But yeah, I'll catch up with you here in a minute. Alright, just got down. Got my arrow soaked in blood. This doe's dead just right here. To be quiet at this stuff, it's thick, crunchy. Love it when they don't go out of sight, makes it so much easier. Well, that was kind of your textbook November hunt. Very small doe. I knew it was small. I was actually in here for a buck or a doe. I like small does. Not as much meat, but real good eating. She didn't go nowhere. Perfect shot right there. That's what I'm talking about. So, I'm going to get her taken care of. I'm going to go set another stand. Well, just move my stand, basically. It's starting to heat up a little bit, but it's still cold. But yeah, be real good eating. Nice little doe. Quick and easy, that's how I like it. But I've seen 2 bucks here, and I've hunted it 3 evenings and not seen a buck, and seen about anywhere from 5 to 10 does each time. So I'd say it's more of a morning spot for these bucks. That one went that way and the other come across the field and went into this thick stuff. So I'm gonna get her out of here, and then hopefully I can manage to get on a buck in the morning. We'll see.